Hello there guys, this is BFBC2 and I'm doing this commentary on Laguna Presa. This was my first game that I played after Battlefield 3 beta, and I did pretty well, I think. At the end, the whole server lagged, I think. Threw me out of the game, but first off I want to thank you for all the subs, all the views and everything that I got with my latest montage. I did a video about it, but in case you didn't see it, and yeah, I'm going to buy the Battlefield 3 limited edition because I'm gonna get it about 2nd November, I think. I don't know why the delay, but I need to get this limited edition because I'm not old enough to purchase it online, and my parents just don't want me to have this game, but shit happens. But and yeah, now yeah, I'm gonna get the limited edition, and I'm gonna just like geek all over it, and I'm gonna do commentaries and stuff like that about it. You can expect a montage about 2 weeks after I get the limited edition, so about 15th of November, somewhere there. And yeah, I'm gonna do until I get that, until I get the limited edition. I'm going to do a couple of commentaries of the play for free games that I like, or people said that they are great, and yeah. I'm gonna do that, and one is Combat Arms. I don't know if you heard of it before, but I've played Combat Arms before Battlefield Bad Company 2, and it was a pretty interesting game. It's more focused on like Call of Duty gameplay, but you can well, you will see. I'm doing a commentary for Combat Arms at as we speak, yeah. Now, what software do I use? I use Corel Video Studio X4 Pro, and it's a good software. It's like Sony Vegas, or you know, and it's a lot cheaper, so that's why I'm using it. But yeah, it's a large software, so I'm getting used to it, and I don't know how to like use all of the special effects yet, most of my videos are from Corel. The first two aren't, but the others are. Now, yeah, here I'm just on my kill streak, and yeah. Now, the other game that I'm going to review is League of Legends. I didn't played it before, so it's gonna be my first time. I think I'm gonna comment the first game that I'll be playing. So yeah, go watch me as I go all noob out. And okay, now the commentary is going towards the end, I think, and we are winning pretty much, and I think we would have won if it hadn't if the server hadn't lagged. But it was a pretty nice game, and it was fun. The old Bad Company, they've made a couple of changes of Battlefield Bad Company to Battlefield 3. I think that's good, but I do hate the damage they have highly the damage is too high, if you ask me. In Bad Company, you would have to shot a guy, like, I don't know, say the pistol, the MP443, and you would have to shot a guy like 7 bullets. It would take about 7 bullets, I think. I don't know why I died here. Guess I was spawn killing or something, the server thinked. But yeah, it lags here, and then it just throws me off of the server, and I can't get into the server. There wasn't a server anymore. So yeah, this is all for today, and thank you for all the subs again and the views, and goodbye.